Thank you. Hello and good evening, families, friends, school personnel, and most importantly, tonight's honorees. My name is Tim Murray, one of the assistant principals at CVHS. On behalf of our entire administrative team, it is my honor to welcome you all to the commencement ceremony for the Chartiers Valley High School class of 2023. Will you please stand for the playing of our national anthem?
Thank you.
You may be seated. The cadenza and select chorus will now perform the songs "For Just a Little While" and "Vienna."
Away. to me, though you can see when you're wrong. You know, you can't always see when you're right.
You're right.
Dream on, but don't imagine they'll all come true. Ooh, will you realize the end awaits for you?
For a while,
it's all right. You can't afford to lose a day or two. Or two. Will you realize the end awaits for you? You know that when the truth is told, that you can get what you want, and you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway.
Thank you, Mrs. Kipp, Mrs. Kelly, and members of the CV band and chorus. Please join me now in welcoming the individuals on stage. First, the members of our administrative team, Dr. Johanna Venata, Superintendent of Schools, Julie Franzik, Assistant Superintendent, Jade Fiore, Director of Pupil Services, Patricia Connolly, Director of Finance and Operations, Patrick Myers, Principal of the High School, Christy Schmidt, Assistant Principal of the High School, Dr. Joe Welter, Interim Principal of the High School, Amanda Beckett, Dean of Students of the Middle School, Rob Mealy, Assistant Principal of the Middle School, Dr. Michelle Welter, Principal of the Middle School, Mark Hubert, Principal of CV Cyber Academy, Deidre Stepko, Principal of the Primary School, Nativa Tomasi, Assistant Principal of the Primary School, Peter Schintz, Principal of the Intermediate School, and Heather Zalar, Assistant Principal of the Intermediate School. Please also welcome the members of the Board of School Directors, Dr. Darren Mariano, Sandy Zalesnik, Dr. Sonia Zavila, Mitchell Montani, Megan Sexton, and Lisa Trainer. It is now my pleasure to introduce our first student speaker from the class of 2023, Derek Armfield.
Hey, thank you, Mr. Murray, for the introduction. Before I start, I'd just like to thank you all for giving me these moments to speak with you today. My name is Derek Armfield, and like the rest of the class here, I'm going to be graduating in the next few minutes. You know, it's funny. Just yesterday, a lot of us received letters from our fifth grade selves, which would have been about 2014 or 2015, nearly 10 years ago. In these letters, we reminded ourselves about our favorite things, some recent events, and our dreams we have for life. While I'm sure we all appreciated remembering that our favorite color was orange, or that time in soccer class where we scored, I thought the part about our dreams of becoming a professional baseball players, astronauts, doctors, and Broadway stars was interesting. When we were young, we dreamed big. We had aspirations which would take years of work, energy, dedication, and consistency. However, we didn't let those things scare us from believing we could truly do it. As we've aged, though, a common pattern is for a lot of us to have given up on these dreams or reduced them in favor for more realistic goals. Now, some might say that's just the smart thing to do, or even just the way things are supposed to be. Perhaps when we were young, we just don't understand enough about the world or life to really dream about how we want to live. But maybe that's not quite right. I think it's important to believe that we are capable of anything, to believe that we can learn nearly any concept or achieve nearly any task at any level of performance, regardless of the difficulty or how many people have tried before and failed. Whether we are able to actually do these things, however, is irrelevant. If you never believe you can, then you never will. There's a saying that comes from sports, from Wayne Gretzky, and I'm sure you've all heard it before. You miss 100% of the shots you don't take. And I think I'd even go to argue that if you don't believe in yourself, you never even took the shot. When undertaking a task of any difficulty, it's important to remove any and all self-doubt and completely dedicate yourself to success. Here's a way to look at it. At the end of tryouts, somebody will make the varsity team. At the end of a game, somebody will have won. At the end of the season, somebody will be the Whitfield champion. And in life, somebody will go to the Olympics, somebody will be the president, and somebody will build rocket ships, somebody will go to the moon. At the end of the day, someone will do what you've always dreamed of doing. If somebody has to do it, why not you? Why not me? Why not us? Yeah, it won't be easy, but that's not the point. It's a dream. It's not supposed to be easy. It's supposed to be impossible. Yet through extreme commitment, constant attention, and unwavering discipline, we will turn the impossible possible. You know, I've actually been able to grow up with someone that has lived their life like this, in full belief of themselves. His name is Remy, from the magnum opus of Disney Pixar's Ratatouille, the greatest movie ever made. Anyways, in the movie, Remy was a rat from the countryside of France. And while the rest of his family scavenged for food, taking anything they could put in their mouths, Remy wanted more. He had a passion for cooking and wouldn't let anyone or anything stop him, not even the fact that he was a rat. His father said rats don't cook. His brother told him to not strive for more and to be happy with what he has. Despite the fact that quite literally nobody believed in him, he persisted. He believed in himself. And against all odds, through passion, conscience, effort, and a bit of luck, Remy made the impossible possible and became one of the finest chefs in France. Instead of rendering his goals as unrealistic or deciding that he wasn't capable of living out his life dreams, Remy asked himself, why not me? And became the rat he always wanted to be. In the movie, Remy's idol, the great chef Gusteau, says anyone can cook, but only the fearless can be great. So for anyone listening, whether others believe in you or not, believe in yourself. Make sure you work for your dreams and dream so big that they wake you up at night. Because with 7 billion people on this planet, somebody's got to do it. And it might as well be you. Thank you. And with that, I'd like to introduce our next speaker, Caitlin Dinko.
Good evening. My name is Caitlin Dinko from the class of 2023, and I am so honored to have this opportunity to speak to all of you. Most of the class of 2023 met on the first day of kindergarten. Graduation was years away, and the only concerns we possessed was thinking about when recess was or if we got to color in class. Today, we are only thinking about walking across the stage, saying goodbye to the last 13 years at Chartiers Valley. Whether you believe it or not, this school made you the person you've become today. From the people, education, and struggles, it develops you into the person you are who is sitting here right now waiting to graduate. So, do you like the person you've become? Do you have regrets? Do you wish you could go back? If you do, that's okay. It's okay because you can only grow from owning your mistakes. In high school, we made mistakes. A bad grade on a test, said unpleasant things, got in trouble, skipped class, cheated on a test. But this does not make you a bad person. High school is the time to make these mistakes and learn from them before we begin true adulting. There is no such thing as a bad person. People just make very poor decisions sometimes. Our school taught us to become the best version of ourselves. Our years of growth in education as within ourselves developed us into so much more good than bad. The school made us grow, but we did not grow alone, we grew together. Today, sitting by you could be a best friend, someone you never talked to, someone who hurt you, or someone you used to be very close to. This might be the last night you ever see this person. Is this how you want to remember them? Or at the end of graduation, will you tell them good luck and smile in the future? The choice is yours. But you will do what this school taught you to do. We won't see each other at the beginning of the fall as we have for the past 13 years. This fall, we'll be surrounded by new faces and could know no one at all. When you get that scared feeling on the first day of college, remember that was the feeling on the first day of kindergarten too. The same look will happen in the fall when you start your new life. This time, you won't make the same mistakes you did in high school. You'll make different mistakes. But you will learn to grow from them because you know how from high school. When you leave the stadium today and drive away, it will be the new beginning of your life. There will be no more having to come here when the summer ends. For your new beginning, I hope you remember a couple of things. Not everything is in your control. You can't help everyone. You can't save everyone. And you can't make everyone happy. But that's okay. You can do this. Follow your dreams, give love to the people in your life, and let yourself be happy. This might be the end of high school, but there is definitely more to come in the future. If you fail the first couple times, that's okay. What's made for you will come your way. Again, not everything is in your control. However, your story will fall perfectly into place. What people say is true. Good things do take time to develop, so be patient in the process. When you reflect on your happily ever after, I hope you look back on this day and remember how much you have grown from this school in so many ways. What it made you become, the staff and teachers who have encouraged you, the parents or guardians who stood by you, and the great people you'll remember. This is a goodbye to high school, but not to your story. It's not over yet. I hope you cherish all the memories and experience from high school that made you who you are today. Thank you to all the parents, staff, teachers, and everyone who is here today supporting us one last time. Most importantly, congratulations to the class of 2023. You did it. Thank you. Now, I would like to introduce the president of the class of 2023, Brandon Gallo.
Good evening, everybody. If you don't know me, I'm Brandon Gallo. It's truly an honor to stand in front of all of you representing the class of 2023. Every year we hear that time flies, but everyone has their own experience. Over the past few weeks, I've spoken with most of my peers. Some of you said that it's surreal that high school is over already. Others have said it's about dang time. To all of you, I say appreciate this moment, because no matter how you feel, this is the only time we're graduating high school. This would not be possible without the people who made our experience here at Chartiers Valley so special. So, thank you teachers, administration, fellow peers, and families for helping us shape us into the people we are today. But I want to say a special thank you to my mom and my dad. I owe everything to you guys. Last, but certainly not least, thank you to everyone in the audience today who's listening to my speech, even though you have no choice. I appreciate it nonetheless. Moreover, as we enjoy this moment, there are a few important questions to ask ourselves. The first of these being, what is important to you? Not what's important to your parents, your friends, or society. What's important to you? Life is too short to live for anyone else but yourself. As you know, I've always thought you're better off being viewed as crazy and happy than sane and anything else. Being somebody you aren't is exhausting, and taking things too seriously places an unbearable weight upon you. You know, don't be an imposter in your own life. That's for all my Among Us fans out there. Jim Carrey, to me, is a man that embodies this ideal. He says you can fail at what you don't want, so you might as well take a chance on doing what you love. If you don't do what you love, you will not have the energy to actually stick with it. Be yourself, do what you love, don't look back. Sometimes you will fail. That's temporary. Regret is permanent. On the subject of permanence, I ask, what will be your legacy? Whether we think about it or not, we have all left a legacy here at Chartiers Valley. 12 years of our lives have been spent inside this school. Every action we've taken inside this school contributed to the legacy we leave behind. Of course, this is only the beginning, a launch pad, like in Fortnite, for the rest of our lives. As we leave this campus for good, we go forth to find what our legacy will be on this planet. But what is legacy? To me, legacy is not a number in a bank account. It is not the place you live or the clothes you wear. It's the people you meet and the relationships you create. Legacy is how you choose to act. It's not what you've said or what you've done, but rather how you made people feel. It is leaving each person you cross paths with a little more hope and joy. You are not limited by where you come from, who your family is, or what you've done in the past. Every day is a new day. You can all craft your legacy and achieve something great if you put forth effort and persevere. My final question I ask all of you is, how can you find perspective? How can you find beauty in the imperfect aspects of life? A fantastic poet, Jermaine Lamar Cole, has a work called Love Yours. In this poem, Cole expresses that there's always going to be someone with a nicer car, a more attractive partner, and a house that's bigger than yours, but you're never going to be happy until you love yours. I know life can seem senseless and unfair at times, but in my extremely limited life experience, I truly believe that everything happens for a reason, or it just helps to look at it that way. We must all find what can get us through the good, the bad, and the ugly. Life is what you make it, so why not do everything in your power to have a positive outlook? Understanding the bigger picture and finding the humor in day-to-day life will do a great deal of good in the long run. Now, I've asked you all three questions, and I haven't gotten an answer for any of them yet. So I'll leave you with a few statements. Do something that you're proud of and that you love. Display kindness and compassion, and have some fun. Congratulations, everybody. Thank you.
Thank you, Derek, Caitlin, and Brandon. Once again, good evening to everyone in attendance. It's wonderful to see so many people here to celebrate the accomplishments of the outstanding group of young people seated in front of me. Please join me in offering my enthusiastic and sincere congratulations to the Chartiers Valley High School Class of 2023. Graduates, take a moment now to look around and truly recognize and appreciate the people here to share this special night with you. Take another moment to reflect on the specific people in your life whose support, sacrifice, encouragement, knowledge, and love helped you reach this moment of great significance. Class of 23, tonight is about you, and I am extremely happy for you. However, congratulations are also in order for the guardians, parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles, friends, and extended family that contributed to this achievement. So to those of you in the audience, which is probably all of you, congratulations. In addition to your family and friends, class of 23, I'd like to provide you with an opportunity now to show your appreciation for the teachers you've learned from over the past 13 years. At this time, will all teachers in attendance please stand? Come on, you can do it. Please join me in thanking these educators with a round of applause. Thank you. Okay, back to tonight's guests of honor. These people helped you, sure, but we're here tonight because you did it. Each of you navigated your own course to get here. Some may have been similar, some totally unique, but none of you followed the exact same path. And yet you're all here at the same destination, and all of you will be connected forever as the Chartiers Valley High School graduating class of 2023. Forever. You are here at a culminating moment, roughly 18 years in the making. In relation to your lifetime, you have literally been working forever to get to this point. So what took you forever to accomplish will now be remembered forever. Each of you will leave this intersection called graduation tonight and reconvene your personal course of navigation. Some of you will join the military. Some of you will join the workforce. Some of you will continue your education in college or trade school. Some of you, probably many of you, will change courses along the way. Plans will change, goals will be redefined, stuff will happen. You never know where you're going to end up, but you will always know where you've been. So while you're trying to get there, do your best to make each step positive and memorable. As you start your journey into the next phase of your life, and then into the many phases that will follow, I hope you will remember one of my favorite quotes. We are only limited by our own excuses. I don't really know who said that, and I Googled it and couldn't figure it out either, so maybe I made that up. Let's just go with that. You are only limited by your own excuses. Tim Murray, but probably someone else. The point of this quote from a very smart person is that whatever path you take, there will be obstacles to overcome. The most common obstacles you will face will come from within yourself, your own self-doubt, your own discomfort, your own fear, basically your own excuses. So when the plan needs to be changed, or the goal needs to be redefined, or stuff is happening, avoid the urge to make an excuse. Instead, embrace the moment, focus on the controllables, and move forward with determination. In the words of Dr. Seuss, you have the brains in your head, you have the feet in your shoes, you can steer yourself in any direction you choose. Class of 23, I believe in you, and I wish you the best of luck in whatever path you choose. Dr. Venata, it is my pleasure to certify that the class of 2023 have fulfilled the graduation requirements set by the Chartiers Valley Board of Directors, the Pennsylvania Department of Education, and the State Board of Education.
Good evening. Good evening, parents, alumni, community members, and most importantly, the graduating class of 2023. I am honored and humbled to serve as superintendent of the Chartiers Valley School District. But before I begin my conversation with you all this evening, I would first like to convey my appreciation, respect, and gratitude for those who have or are currently serving our country's military, law enforcement, or first responders. Please stand and be recognized. You are a very special graduating class to me. I have not only been able to know you as a superintendent, but I've also gotten to know you as a parent. And for that gift, I am so very thankful to you and to all of you. But today is not about me, it's about you. So you may not realize this, but you all have been given a very precious gift. That gift of grit, perseverance, and struggle. Your class has seen its share of challenges through the pandemic. I have been asked many times how your education has been impacted and what was lost during that time. But what I think the world hasn't yet realized is how you overcame, how you struggled, and how you challenged yourselves. That ability to overcome, that grit, will last you an entire lifetime. It will get you through life's challenges, so you should be so proud of what you have accomplished these 4 years and what you have learned, which will help to propel you through the next chapters of your life. Please know that, and know that I am so very proud of all of you. So when someone asks you where you went to high school, don't just say you went to Chartiers Valley. But know that you are Chartiers Valley. Everything you do, your actions, your accomplishments, your struggles, how you carried yourselves through those four tough years, all make up Chartiers Valley. You are what makes this district great, and I thank all of you for that. I wish you the best in all you do, and know that today, indeed, is a great day to be a Colt. Thank you.
The class of 2023 officers, President Brandon Charles Galla. Vice President Madison Elizabeth Crump. President Brandon Charles Galla. Vice President Madison Elizabeth Crump. Secretary Jane Marie Winsheimer. Treasurer Derek Raphael Armfeld II. Social Chair Sophia Vitale. Social Chair Santo Gianni Riccardi. Angelica Anita Louise Adams. Jason Walter Atkins. Tatiana Marie Adzimu. Nina Marie Aiello. Olivia Ann Alzen. Brandon Joseph Albano. Anvar Rakovich Aliyah. Malika Anna Bayavu. Michael Latin Aponte. Lyndon Andre Della Cruz Abadola. Shane Hostel Balish. Joshua Robert Balkovec. Tannis Cody Barber. Henry Logan Barnes. Joshua Gabriel Barnum. Owen Michael Beck. Dylan Patrick Benson. Kalina Trinity Ben. Ryan James Bioni. Mitchell Dylan Blunt. Sky Daria Bowling. Joseph Harrison Bonasteel. Paige Elizabeth Bookser. Austin John Barella. Mackenzie Rose Briggs. McKenna Lynn Bookert. Logan Allen Burkle. Teek William Burek. Angel Rain Bookhart. Rachel Elizabeth Burkholder. Joshua Robert Byers.
Yusuf Mirza Chapar. Charles Francis Caputo. Zoe Addison Carlo. Heba Chalk. Ryan Anthony Chipich. Robert David Sabrone. Ian Thomas Kohlberg. Mia Elizabeth Mildred Colbert. Nicholas Anthony Kalega. Alice Elizabeth Cottom. Wallace Seal Cox the Fourth. Reese Cameron Creeley. Brendan Michael Samuel Cruz. Molly Elizabeth Zarnecki. Chase Owen Dalbon. Aubrey Shea Dalby. Kira Jo Dougherty. Abigail Ann Deacon. Salvatore Joseph DiPietro. Liam Truman Devers. Kaylin Marie Dadani. Vienna Ray Dadani. Caitlin Marie Dinko. Dominic Michael DePoffi. Joseph Gerald Doman III. Nathaniel Lee Dortmund. Chloe Rayanne Downey. Connor Joseph Dunlap.
Kyra Renee Dvorak. Brooke Marie Dechesky. Sanaya Anae Edmonds. Dylan Alexander Evans. Amari Emily Fagan. Nicole Amber Fenius. Justin Robert Ferrari. Madeline Helen Fitzgerald. Victoria Paige Flowers. Samantha Rose Frederick. Riley Ann Freiberger. Brianna Nicole Fries. Francesco Lorenzo Gassetta. Brooke Ann Gajewski. Jennifer Paige Gajewski. Michael William Giamatteo. Jennifer Ray Gibson. Mackenzie Rose Gill. Elizabeth Nicole Giermani. Sage Loren Gosevich. Faith Lynn Gratzmiller. Vincenzo Santino Galtieri. Woo! Saeed Majed Hajori. Elena Morgan Howbly. Daniel Scott Hallam. Mackenzie Ray Hanberry. David Jeffrey Hand. Harley Joe Hartley. Leah Janice Hartzell. Robert Edward Heyman. Ryan Wayne Heyman. Joseph Peter Heckroth. Elizabeth Ray Hertzler. Lily Elizabeth Hoke. Kaylee Catherine Hook. Ashine Kanai Hudson. Madison Grace Humes.
Munissa Soberjohn Kizi Iskandarova. Kendall Madison Jackson. Jocelyn Marie Jameson. Matthew Ernst Janko. Shanna Emily Janko. Brady Robert Joling. Caleb Josie. Chloe Grace Jerica. Kayla Faith Jerica. Arpon Caffley. Natalie Virginia Callett. Callie Grace Kaminsky. Nolan Martin Cantner. Brooke Alexandra Kellington. Fatima Hussein Khan. Shakru Kolmet Janov. J. Lawrence Kidd Jr. Sierra Star King. Yeah. Brandon Michael Klimas. Joseph Stanley Cochin. Kayla Marie Katera. Nicholas Spyros Karukalis. Ashton James Kramer. Joseph Edgar Krug. Jackson Paul Kilbago. Dylan Jacob Kumpf. Ella Catherine Kuchpa. Jacob Matthew Kyle.
Logan Matthew Labance.
Congratulations.
Sophia Eva Lee.
Congratulations.
Ronnie Lee Lieber. Lane Michael Lesko.
Congratulations.
Hannah Liang.
Congratulations.
Marcus David Loises.
Congratulations.
Brooke Susan Lundy. David Thomas Lundy. Sean Richard Maddox. Mia Elizabeth Media. Mackenzie Paige Maga. Mahar Majed. Shruti Jitendra Mali. Braden J. Mangan. Callie Maureen Mangan. Zoe Linda Mangan. Mallory Marie Manning. Dylan Jesse Marion. Valerie Yanareth Moraro. Cassidy Lynn Martorella. Luca Angela Massolino. Hannah Lee McAleer. Evelyn Vinay McFerrin. Gavin Thomas McKenna. Grace Danielle McMillan.
You never know, it's a good year.
That's okay. Congratulations.
Elena Carol McMinn. Lee Michelucci. Allie Ann Milburn. Alexa Jade Miller. Cameron Martin Miller. Mackenzie Marie Miller. Anthony Joseph Mitchell. Jordan Ray Mohring. Azadullah Mohammadi. Andrew Richard Moore. Maya Melanie Moretti. Kellyanne Nicole Mutchler. Olivia Erica Mutchler. Noah Douglas Nadolny. Dominic James Nardi. Logan Carl Nixon. Ajay Aditya Amnadin. Misoma Deborah Okafor. Olivia Diane O'Neill. Abigail Rose Opelanco. Marco Joseph Orbovich. Faridin Orlov. Gabriella Jocelyn Ortiz Avila. Gavin Michael Owens. Sebnem Mariam Ozturk. Riley Jane Palko. Mackenzie Ray Paparella. Solika Paradieva.
Isaiah Craig Partee. Lamont Alexander Payne Jr. Liam Richard Peterson. Grace Catherine Person. Bailey Marie Ferris Groves. Ryan Michael Pivison. Vincent Gabriel Prado. Riley K. Prosperi. Emily Ryan Quinn. Leah Ella Rao. Josie Rose Richards. Kieran David Robertson. Lewis Kenneth Rockhill. Congratulations. Kanan Alexavier Rowe. Carson James Russell. Travis William Lee Ryan. Kaylee Isabella Saavedra. James Christopher Sackerman. Madeline Joe Sams. Kiera Saraznik. Anthony Joseph Scalise. Nicholas Anthony Schaub. Noah Michael Schaub. Dylan Michael Schneider. Connor Austin Schultz. Maddox Edward Schweitzer. Kylie Mackenzie Schrank. Noah James Schaefer. Amna Shazad. Justin James Shelton. Tavon James Sherrill. Jacob Allen Shorts. Drew Samuel Sleva. Colin Schuler Smith. Nevaeh Marie Smith. Ava Marie Spring. Evan McCade Spurlock. Jacob Matthew Stout. Alex Michael Swimkowski. Catalina Star Tavermina. Owen Michael Taylor. Benjamin David Tatey. Jake Lawrence Thompson. Casey Ryan Threets. Prisha Mahesh Toomer. Olivia Grace Tobichek. Eva Christine Tokar. Ariana Faith Tornabeni. Maxwell Sterling Trainer. Cody Joseph Trank. Frank Robert Trosky. Anthony Michael Trout. Nicholas Robert Trout. Yulia Zambrowska.
Zara Azunalu. Julia Johanna Venata. Anthony Michael Vanzen. Joseph Robert Vanzen. Caden Alexander Wittmeyer. Jack Allen Valinsky. Nathan James Ward. Bailey Marie Waz. Was. L. Abby Waitman. Jacob White. Trevor Bruce Whelan. Anna Marie Wilcox. Chloe Alexis Williams. Ethan Bradley Wilson. Caitlin Ashley Wilson. Emma Ray Winger. Kyle Harrison Witte. Nicholas Charles Wood. Andrew Douglas Wright. What? Joseph James Zajcek. Tyler James Zelnick. Nina Isabella Zambrano. Jeremy Ryan Zolka. Amy Elizabeth Zuspan. Please stand for the Chartiers Valley Alma Mater. Class of 2023, you may now move your tassels from the right side of your cap to the left, symbolizing that you have successfully completed the requirements to earn your high school diploma. Congratulations, Chartiers Valley, class of 2023.
It's like when you get remarried. It's not like-